Off they go. First encounter began reasonably well, gathered speed after the start, but it was Success Play who actually landed in front from Cold Chisel. Mama Timbu speeds forward, and First Encounter's going to lob right behind those outside of Gage Roads. Keys Trade got back into the field with My Fair Ballantyne, and the other 100-1 pop is back with it, Miss Laquetta. And so as they head out by the 1,000 to the top of the track, and Success Play held the front and led by a length and a half over Mama Timbu. Over on the inside, Gage Roads being covered by Cold Chisel, a length and a half to the Hot Pot. First Encounter back there a little worse than midfield from My Fair Ballantyne and Key Trade, and a clear last is Miss Laquetta. A Success Play gallops out to the side of the track inside the last 700. Success Play making play, a length and a half to Mama Timbu. No change at all to the order. Gage Roads third, fourth Cold Chisel, two lengths First Encounter, a similar margin Key Trade, My Fair Ballantyne, Miss Laquetta, as they'd set sail for the judge. And Success Play wheels up in front of Mama Timbu, a length and a half to Cold Chisel. Gage Roads looks for the inside run, and Pike starts to let First Encounter down at the 250. Though Success Play giving back as a good sight. Here's First Encounter being nursed through his gears by Pike, and First Encounter comes at Success Play. He puts him away, takes him now, draws clear. The favourite Pricktancy is up, it'll win well. First Encounter from Success Play. Key Trade came late for third. Gage Roads over on the fence, fourth home from Cold Chisel. Mama Timbu had dropped off, and the last two home, My Fair Ballantyne back with the other rank outsider, Miss Laquetta. First Encounter, Willie Pike just guided through its first run since the middle of May. Pike there quite intent on just allowing the horse to work through his paces in the last 300 there, and not muscle him around or get him off balance. He had to do just what he was asked to do, really, winning by 2.5 to 2.75 with the ears pricked over Success Play, who has given a bold account in front. Key Trade third, Gage Roads fourth home. Cold Chisel gave naught. Mama Timbu felt the pinch. First Encounter is a done deal three-year-old out of Star Encounter. He's very well bred. He's now the winner of 3 of 4 outings for Peter's Investments, trained by Adam Durant. Willie Pike in the saddle. 7, Success Play by Playing God out of Hot Business second home. Nevin Chris Parnham, 1 Key Trade third by Trade Fair from Bionicle. Kesh Duran the rider for the Ann King stable. 1:26.51, they're the time. 36.16, the 600, 2.25, the winning margin with a neck, splitting second and third. Race 5, the Tab Touch West Speed Platinum Handicap over 1,200. Number 2 is Out Ultimate Command, the scratching from the next of the day, which will go at 2:09. Scott Embry joining us now. And Scotty, that was exactly what they would have liked to have seen, doing enough for what he had to do first up after 8 weeks between runs, and no doubt looking further afield into the spring and the summer.
Well, exactly right. It starts to get exciting probably from here on in. Bob Peters is going to join me after First Encounter's third win at only start number 4. Lightly raced, very impressive, Bob.
Yes, he's coming along quite well, isn't he?
10 weeks between runs. What was the thought process between giving him a freshen up and timing your run to being back now?
Well, I had the option to go for the Belmont Classic with him, and or to increase his distances anyway. And I decided to give him a month off and just freshen him up a bit. As you can see, he's a lean, tall, lean fella. But if he's anything like his mother, I think he'll just always be like that, and he should be able to race on for a while. So we'll just go through and give him a race every couple of weeks and see what happens.
How many races across this winter period?
Well, it just depends. I don't make any decisions. I have a race and then I look for the next one, so I'm not planning anything.
If he's anything like Mummy, he'll always be lean. If he's anything like Star Exhibit, you're in for a pretty good run.
Yes, yeah, he's completely different to Star Exhibit. He's a nice, kind horse. Star Exhibit was a bit of a handful for everyone, but gave us trouble at the barriers and all sorts of things, but he could gallop.
And what we're seeing here, Adam Durant was very, very keen just to get him to come into this winner's enclosure and walk him all the way in. Seems like he's still got no idea what's going on.
No, he's all very new, and but he enjoys himself when he gets places different. He can be a bit of a handful at times, but when things are going on, he's happy.
Today, 1,400 metres. Next start, will we see him at a similar trip or to a mile? What are you thinking?
I'll just have a look at the calendar and see what's there in a couple of weeks. I presume there'd be a 1600, and we'll just build him up a little bit and see what he can do.
Best of luck going forwards.
You know, the way he races, I think the extra distance will help him.
I would agree with that. Congratulations, Bob.
Thank you.
There's Bob Peters. Here's Willie Pike. That was pretty exciting, Michael.
It certainly was, Willie. It looks like he's still learning his craft, and it takes a little while to work through his gears, but boy, he's got some talent.
Yes, he does. Lovely, big, raw. Clearly a lot of talent and untapped at that, so yes, great fun to ride these ones.
Does he feel like a bit of a big kid that's still just working it out?
Yeah, but at the same time, he's not hopeless. Like, obviously, he's not hopeless, he won, but what I mean is he's goofing around, but I feel like if I give him a dig, he'll get up there and do it. So I think I'm half allowing him to goof around because it suits me in these small fields being tactical.
Yeah, Mr. Peters is saying he'll probably stretch out now. Looks like he's going to eat up the ground as the distances increase.
Yeah, he's already won over further, so that's not an issue. And obviously, Mr. Peters and the way he breeds his horses and prepares them, there, you know, further's always plays into their wheelhouse. Yeah,
looks like they've found a good one. Well done on the win.
Thank you.
There's Willie Pike, Bob and Sandra Peters, Adam Durant team up with First Encounter. Very, very exciting, this horse. Winner of 3 from 4 and certainly bigger and better things in store for him. Too strong in race number 4.